Think about a ship. It can be carrying very valuable cargo, oil, minerals, equipment, but all that valuable cargo is at the mercy of the small rudder of the ship. If the captain didn't steer the ship the proper way, if the rudder wasn't in the right position, the ship would never make it to the intended destination. All that cargo would go to waste. In the same way, you are carrying valuable cargo. When God breathed His life into you, He put gifts, talents, potential. You have seeds of greatness. You are destined to leave your mark, to take your family to a new level. The question is not, are you equipped? Are you favored? Do you have what it takes? Your ship is fully loaded. The question is, are you going to keep your rudder going in the right direction? Are you going to speak victory, abundance, new levels?